Montreal.
There's a ball. Pipkin was rocked, picked up, and Earl O'Kine is going to score on a hellacious hit off the edge. Antonio Pipkin
flying, and first-year player, big Earl O'Kine. If you hadn't seen this guy, you looking at him right there, you see him just grab that football, and it looks like a pea in his hands because he's 6'7", 290 pounds, and he is a specimen off the edge, filling in for a depleted defensive line of the Saskatchewan Roughriders, getting the job done.